0900. Captain Sims.
Not now.
Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
Oh, no, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But, Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew. Leave them five.
Sleeps at night.
You got some advice for him?
Gusev still better be in one piece when we find him.
This is a war zone, Adler. That's why I'm coming with. Make sure you don't mess it up.
Guess that makes us a fire team, right, Gage?
Cut the chatter and get moving. I'll be your eyes, so stay on calm.
Hold up, Case. Adler's on the hunt, but we still got bullets out here. I trust your father.
Let's go!
Coalition airstrikes are wrapping up. That's our cue.
The entrance is on the other side of the parking lot. Let's move it.
There's the entrance to the airport terminal.
Airstrike cleared the way.
Contact! Snipers on the overpass!
Got mortar fire!
Clear them out.
One team down! One mortar left! Case, target the mortars!
Clear!
Clean up the stragglers!
Joseph's plane is on the other side of this terminal.
We still have a lot of ground to cover.
Right, let's hurry. Admit it, Sims, you missed this.
Miss what exactly?
Just saying. It didn't have to come.
You kidding? Someone's gotta keep him alive.
I'll get out already and find
Goose. You're hilarious.
They're gearing up defense. We can sneak past.
Sneak?
find Kusin before his plane takes off.
You know what I've been dealing with.
Defensive position!
Case, let's move. Can't let Gusev escape.
Gusev's plane is on the right. It hasn't hit the runway yet.
Cole, this and tanks will be in range any minute now.
Then let's get to the gate. Adler, what's your status?
Almost at Gusev's plane. Still dark.
Just hope there's no more surprises.
Got some injured here. Check your corners.
They look unarmed. Stay cool.
Artyukum! Saiduni!
We need to find Gusev before his plane takes off. Let's go. Gusev's aboard this plane.
There's a passenger jet bridge! Hurry! Taking off now. It's pinned between us and the tank line.
Marshal, we're about to board.
Copy. Grab him and go. Coalition's almost on your ass.
Sweep the cabin.
Gusev better be here.
RC, look out!
Ambush!
Secure the cabin and find Gusev.
Come on, Case. We gotta clear this plane. Let's move up and take out Goose's bodyguard.
Marshal, we need eyes on Gusev ASAP.
Searching the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them outside Terminal 3. They're taking them to a military cargo plane.
Terminal 3? That's clear across the airport, Doc. So we shortcutted across the tarmac. What
the hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
How about now? Tarmac or we lose Gusev. We're sending Ducks if we stay.
I hate it when he's right.
Move, Kate. Gusev's cargo plane is on the other side of the tarmac. You're gonna get pounded out there.
No way we'll make it. I'll
take a selfie.
Follow me. Tanks are gonna be gunning for us in this T-72. Fuck me! I'm gonna get pulverized with my own tank gun.
Don't slow down, Case. Floor it.
this plane is tacked into the runway.
Hey, watch out for RPGs!
Look, this plane just hit the runway.
Go, go, go!
We had a chat.
Please, the Pantheon forced me to help them. They threatened my family.
You buying that, Sims?
No, kids probably came with the what?
It's a good thing we brought a lie detector. Case, make him talk.
I don't know. Why would they tell me?
You're lying.
No. I swear it! They don't share anything unless they need to!
Case.
Jane Harrow brought me a biological agent, the Cradle, from an American lab. The Pantheon wanted me to make it infectious, more violent. The victims tear each other apart, like animals.
Who else is working with Harrow? Daniel Livingston?
Never heard of him. I don't know! I don't! Please, you must believe me!
Pull the plug, Case.
No! No! Stop! I don't know the target, but I can tell you where the weapon is!
Keep talking.
Furkuta. Former Russian prison camp. It became a bioweapon lab years ago, before it was shut down. But it still has what they need to scale up production of the Cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of them now.
What? No!
Enough!
He told us what he knows.
You're getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Ghost's in my custody now.
Marshal, you catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother Lode's in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there ASAP.
The Cradle leaves that camp. Pantheon can release at any time, anywhere. Millions could be at risk. It's up to us.